There's part of us that's like an itch. Call it the animal soul. Foolishness. When we're in it, we make hundreds of others around us itchy. And there is an intelligent soul with another desire, more like sweet basil or the feel of a breeze. Listen and be thankful, even for scolding that comes from the intelligent soul. It flows out closer to where you float out. But that itchiness walks through the food in our mouths. That will make us sick. Feverish with the aftertaste of kissing a donkey's rump.